After a chase and assistance from Able One, police were able to arrest a motorcyclist going 150 miles per hour on the interstate. NSP Troop A tweeted this photo of the sports bike around 2 a.m. It's unclear what charges the driver will face. Troopers continue to tweet, asking drivers to be smarter over the summer.